once a day that I would pray for you. I'd go and misbehave just so you'd notice too. Sneaking looks up and down from across the room. Damn, what a hell of a view.
Yo, what's up YouTube? Welcome back to the third episode. Today we're going to be traveling over to the ruins. I'm just going to quick travel here. So right now we're infiltrating the Flesh Raider stronghold. Leave me, I am dying. Flesh Raiders in this room more powerful than we've seen. That's why I'm here. Sent me to drive back the Flesh Raiders. Nice. Oh damn, they control the forest. Heal my young Padawan, heal. Surveillance monitor is picked up from Flesh Raiders entering this room will come to investigate. Shouldn't have come alone. This place strong in the dark side. Flesh Raiders channel their hatred here. Feed on darkness, they grow more powerful. Then I have to stop them. There's no one else coming. Damn. Just gave up and never. Turn back, the enemy's too strong. They have my lightsaber. Here we go, let's go. Got the lightsaber holocommunication.
The Flesh Raider camp's out of commission, Master, but they were all Force users.
Yes, sir. They
killed a Jedi named Lauta.
Yes, they
His
did.
His body is in these ruins.
Yes, they are.
What should I do?
No reclaim our fallen leader. Just got a distress call from the Twi'lek settlement.
Oh, damn.
And spotted Ben no more.
Oh, damn.
Our forces are spread out dealing with the secret camps. The only ones who can handle this. I'm on my way to the settlement. Meet me there.
Yes, Master. We gotta talk to Rana.
Master Orgus responded to your distress call. I was to meet him here. What's happened?
Nothing. We didn't send any distress call. Things have been quiet since you left. I haven't seen or spoken to Master Orgus.
Sandra, not in settlement, not answering Hollow on. That's very suspicious.
I'm sure it's a misunderstanding. Your master will turn up. Stay here a while. I feel safer when you're close.
Shrank dart. What the hell?
Stop it. What are you doing?
Yeah, for real.
Matriarch, step aside. Handing over the boy's master wasn't enough. This Padawan has to die.
I told you to leave him alone.
For real.
That was the pact.
Englemore refused your terms. This is to save our people.
You poisoned me.
What did you inject me with? Toxin will make this easier on everyone. Englemore came to me, said he'd end the Flesh Raider attacks if we gave him your master.
He asked us to kill you too. But I said no. I told him we'd keep you here. Please, Morant. You can't hurt him.
If we don't do what we're told, Englemore will kill us all.
You don't think we can't handle that, dude? Go in peace.
You don't want to hurt anyone. You want to leave here peacefully.
I don't want to hurt anyone.
Yeah, get the hell out of here.
You leave here peacefully.
That's right.
Yes, better that way. Here, perhaps you can use these.
Yeah, I can. Run up on three blasters quick. Blasting through them bodies like
this
I don't give a shit.
Terrible mistake.
Ooh.
It wasn't supposed to be like this. I was going to save you. Save us all.
Emotions cloud the judgment.
Or you lose control.
For real, for
I've
real.
Lost so much.
The mind.
And I couldn't lose you too.
Is dude.
To coordinates to someplace called the Forge. Reactivate your droid. It might know where to find them.
Go to the Forge.
It was never in my heart to betray you. Forgive me.
Are you forgiven?
I don't condone what you've done, but I understand.
I'm so sorry for all of this.
Oh, that's cool.
Tell me what I can do to make this right.
Give me free transportation.
Learn from this mistake.
Really?
Spend your life atoning for what you've done.
I won't waste this chance. That's a promise. My people should hear what's happened. It's best if I tell them. I hope you find your master.
The droid. Power failure. Please tell me you know.
There goes their chieftain.
Hey, so there's the Begum master surrounded by trainer master Ogum.
I sensed you coming.
Yes, you did.
Your fear betrayed you.
My fear.
You're weak, like my old master. You will fall with him.
Tell me why you hate us.
What happened to you on Coruscant? Why have you turned against the Jedi?
Not the Jedi. Sick, spineless cowards that have taken their place. The traitors who let the Sith slaughter millions. You weren't on Coruscant. You never saw our greatest cut down or watched the temple burn. I escaped that destruction to see my own master surrender to the Sith. They exterminated us, and he gave up.
We'll never give up.
You're wrong about Master Horus. He's training me to Sith.
Weapons are only as strong as those who created them. The weak will be sacrificed here to make the forge stronger.
Aww.
The Jedi Order must be reborn from ashes.
And after defeating Bangle Moore, he had a conversation he wanted to talk about.
You've won. Why has the Force guided me to this defeat? You're stronger than any Jedi.
Straight taking out as well.
You could redeem the Order and destroy the Sith. I understand. You are the weapon I came to forge.
You're misguided.
I have a destiny, Bangle. You're sick. You need help.
Sucker punch. Ah, Master Orgas.
Padawan, I must have you to thank for being alive.
I captured Bangle Moore, Master. He's resting quietly.
You've done a great thing. He deserves a second chance. The horrors he witnessed on Coruscant broken destroyed the gentle Padawan I trained. You, however, faced a challenge beyond any trial I could assign. There's nothing more I can teach you. All that's left is for you to enter the forge and construct your own lightsaber.
Thank you, Master.
Tremendously honored.
There's no substitute for the weapon you create yourself. Normally, we make Padawans gather materials themselves, but you've proven enough. These are all the physical components. The rest will come from your mastery of the Force. I'll carry Bengal back to the Jedi Temple and get him help. Meet me there when you're ready.
Ah, so now I get to complete my lightsaber. First lightsaber. Damn, got a beast coming after me. Guardian. There we go, defeated the Forge Guardian.
Ah, the Jedi Council.
The enemy found our weaknesses in our security. We have to guard against another Coruscant.
Agreed. And now we have concerns beyond the Flesh Raiders. Recent developments in the Twi'lek settlement demand a response.
Their matriarch betrayed me to Bengal. She surrendered herself to us for judgment. You're doing, I understand. Good work.
You know the Twi'leks, Padawan. How do you recommend we proceed?
They need our support.
We created instability by refusing to help you. That has to change.
What happened to Master Orgus is almost unforgivable.
If we do forgive and work with them, it can only improve both our communities. This young Jedi captured a fallen member of our order and saved this temple from destruction. I see no reason why he should remain a Padawan.
Your bravery, heroism, and sacrifice show great depth of character. You represent our best hopes for the future. You arrived on Typhon, a Padawan. But you leave a Knight of the Republic. May the Force be with you.
It's great on the master.
Promise to uphold every standard of the Jedi and Galactic Republic. Unstoppable is a strong word, but you have your uses.
T7 has served faithfully for many years. He'll serve you equally well.
Beautiful.
Request granted.
Getting a priority signal from Coruscant. It's Master Kiwis.
Master Orgus, everyone, I've discovered a situation requiring further assistance. Our suspicions about Coruscant were correct. The dark presence we've long sensed is strongest here.
I'll deal with another.
I've already defeated one dark presence today. Might as well go for two.
This darkness blinded us to threats much closer to home. I advise great caution. Something malignant works in the shadows of the capital. We must find it.
This situation calls for our very best. Master Orgus, you and your former pupil should join Master Quix on Coruscant.
Come to the Senate Tower as soon as you can. Master Quix, out.
No rest for us, my friend. Complete any unfinished business you have and take a shuttle to Coruscant.
Yes, Master. My work
I'll
here
leave
is
immediately,
done.
Master.
I need to wrap up some things before I go. Meet you on Coruscant.
Farewell. The Force will be with you. Always.
May the Force be with you. Always. On our way to Coruscant, I'll see y'all in the next episode. Peace out. Love y'all. Bye.